How's packing going?
It's fine. It's just weird to pack somebody's life up into boxes like they never existed.
Well, it's not like they never existed. Those are just things.
Yeah, well, it feels wrong to me.
Is Josh helping every day?
Yeah. I mean, he's, you know, bringing some stuff up to Rich's dad's house today, so...
Why do you have that look on your face?
What look?
I know that look.
You need to have some more coffee.
You've been having sex.
No, I haven't.
You do smell like sex, Will.
Oh, juicy, out with it.
No, you did not sleep with Josh.
Yes.
And?
It was amazing.
Rich is smiling in his grave right now.
Yeah, well, that's what's so wrong about it.
No, this is what Rich wanted.
Oh, did Rich want us to have sex in his bed?
Ew, no respect, I tell you.
Yeah, well, it just happened. Can we please just talk about something else?
No. So let's hear some details.
No details.
Are you two a couple now?
I don't know. I don't want it to be weird when I see him tomorrow.
It's not gonna be weird. This isn't the first time you've had sex.
Well, this is the first time I've had sex with Josh.
I remember my first time.
Do you?
No. But I will remember our first time with a third.
You gave in to that? Really?
Well, it's just sex. Remember that next time you see Josh. Just because you two hooked up doesn't mean you have to get married.
This is just a little bit more than hooking up.
Good for you, Will.
Oh, hey, Cole. What are you doing here?
I knew you'd be over here.
How did you know that?
Your car's outside. Sorry about your friend.
Thanks, man.
Well, can I come in?
I'm just on my way up.
But I came to console you.
I don't need it, Colin.
Why not? Being sad's never stopped you before.
It's not that I'm sad.
Is it a bad time? Are other people here? I'm into a little group action. Won't be my first time.
There's no one else here, babe.
Perfect.
Colin, you're a sweet, sexy guy, but you and I are on different pages.
So then it's you, not me, then.
Yeah.
Are you sure I cannot come in for a minute?
Bye, Colin. Colin, enough. Hank, what's up?
I'm picking up a box Will left for me. Did you just have sex with Colin in Dead Rich's house? Scandal.
No.
Well, he didn't leave with any boxes.
I don't have time for this, Hank, please. I'm running late.
Why does it smell like sex in here, then?
I didn't have sex with Colin, Hank.
No. With uptight Will?
He's not uptight. Let's not talk about this.
Oh, we are going to talk about it.
Listen, I'm going to put my shoes on. You're going to get your box and leave.
Wild night, I see.
It wasn't like that.
I'm jealous.
Hank, this isn't going to happen, okay?
Why not? It's just sex.
Isn't Will one of your good friends?
Yeah, he's too good for you.
And you.
I'm bad for you.
You should stop.
No means yes.